I believe film can immortalize, capturing the soul or essence of a subject for an uncertain eternity. It can show you things you've never seen, or things you may never get the chance to see. In January of 2006, my uncle Rod Norton invited me up to his small community of Dome Creek, BC, to film a small forest of some of the largest cedar trees ever found in the area. I said, sure, why not?